Here in Alpharetta, we have the groups that do the quoting, do engineering, project management. We assemble all the control pans. We install all the control pans into the finished product, and we perform all the final testing. So all that happens here under one roof. So switchgear is the equipment that distributes power throughout a facility, and it is the brains, if you will, behind a paralleling system. It needs to be able to start gensets, parallel those gensets. It's a well-coordinated system that has to conform to many times a very custom operating sequence that an end user needs. Most of our clients are in North America, but we do quite a bit in Asia and Latin America as well. People are buying a solution from us, they're not buying a part. Every customer out there has different needs, and our strength has been able to understand what those needs are and customize them to fit those specific applications.